Hi guys! In today's video, Hidemyacc will guide you on how to register a large number of TikTok US accounts using a browser. With each phone, you can log in 3 to 5 accounts. If you want to manage a large number of accounts, you'll need an entire setup of phones. To optimize costs, you can absolutely choose to register and manage accounts via browser. I've seen many people worry that posting from a browser leads to lower engagement. But in my experience, the device doesn't significantly affect views. Videos uploaded from a PC can still go viral. However, if you're planning to manage accounts using Chrome, I don't recommend it. Even if you use extensions to assign different proxies to each Chrome profile, TikTok can still detect them based on browser fingerprint data. All these Chrome profiles will have the same user agent, browser, screen size, memory, and other parameters. The solution here is to combine proxies with an Antidetect browser. This tool allows you to create browser profiles and customize the parameters for each one. For example, operating system, browser, screen size, font, device memory, and so on. The Antidetect browser doesn't change the proxy, so you'll need to add a proxy separately to fake the IP for each profile. A quick comparison between two Antidetect browser profiles shows that even though they're running on the same machine, the browser fingerprints are different. This method is suitable for those running multiple accounts and wanting to create a separate environment for each one. Once you have a new profile, you can log in with an existing account and continue using it. In this video, Hidemyacc will show you how to register a brand new TikTok US account. The process is quite similar to registering on a phone. The Antidetect browser has already helped you change device parameters. You just need to prepare clean Gmail accounts for registration. With this method, you only need to fake your IP to another country to register the account. And that's it. In addition, the Antidetect browser also offers automation features. You can use pre-built scripts or create your own to manage accounts in bulk. After creating an account, don't post videos immediately, let it sit and age for 1 to 2 days. The more natural the nurturing process, the better. If you're managing a small number of accounts, you can spend time managing them manually. But if you're running multiple accounts, you should consider using automation scripts to save time. Many users encounter the issue of getting 0 views when posting TikTok videos. The main cause is usually shadow ban. In that case, you should check your proxies and account management behavior. Are the proxies trusted? Do they constantly change IP addresses every time you log in? Avoid behaviors that could be flagged as spam, such as mass following, posting policy-violating content, etc. When building a channel in the early stages, you need to consistently upload videos. Aim for around 2 to 3 videos per day, and try posting at different times to see when engagement is best. You can refer to the golden hours for posting on TikTok. Note, this is in US time. As for content, you should stick to a consistent theme for each channel. Avoid posting too many overlapping topics so TikTok can properly distribute content to the right user segment. TikTok distributes videos based on various factors such as location, content, background music, user comments, and more. You should optimize these elements in each of your videos. Above is Hidemyacc's guide on how to register TikTok US accounts via browser and how to effectively manage them. Thank you for watching the entire video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to Hidemyacc's YouTube channel so you won't miss upcoming parts. Wishing you all success!